everybody. It's Ashley, and I guess I could say long time no see. I haven't really filmed a video or I guess like uploaded in about 3 or 4 weeks. I'm not sure even when this video is going up. I haven't been posting videos as much just basically because it was the school year winding down. It was just like a lot going on with exams and everything. So now that that's all finished and over with, I had my last day of school yesterday, I can start filming more videos now and have more time to edit them because I have the whole summer and yeah. I haven't talked in so long to a camera and it's so weird right now. YouTube has always been kind of a priority for me, and it's not like I put it at the bottom of my list of priorities, I guess, but in a way I kind of have drifted a little from it just because I've been busy and I've been wanting to kind of spend more time with my friends and then, you know, have to deal with school and everything. And I have ideas to film videos, it's just I'm lacking so much motivation and I'm really not sure why. I think it might be kind of like YouTuber's block kind of thing, you know, like writer's block. I don't know. We'll see. But anyways, that's basically it. Now that summer's around, I can just film videos and it'll be a lot easier. I'll have a lot more time. But anyways, yeah, I don't even know if I said that. You're gonna watch a video of me getting ready to go to a Vance Joy concert. This video is gonna be just a mess. I'm sorry, I have to get back into this. I'm doing a little get ready with me so you can see how I'm getting ready for the concert, and I'm so excited. I'm going with my friend Mikey and Mallory. Yeah, so sorry about rambling. I just thought I had to get all that out there, and I'm sorry if that was a lot to handle at that moment, but I'm glad it's out there. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let me know what you think. Comment down below, and if you love listening to Vance Joy, tell me what your favorite song is. All right, I need to shut up. Okay, I hope you enjoy the video. Bye.
Come over to my house, jumped in the neighbor's pool. It felt nice, it felt so nice. And it was getting dark, you wrapped your long legs around me, and I held on tight. Lying in my bed, the unfamiliar sheets felt so cool on your skin. When your daddy called, you were at a friend's and we walked the long way home. Going over my first impressions, I recall you wearing white. There was something sweet in the air, babe, that summer night. There will always be another time for us to fall in love, but it never cuts you quite as deep as that first time. Ooh.
I just thought I'd throw in a few pictures from that night. I had a lot of fun, and because we were part of the first 40 people in line for the concert, we got free little VIP meet and greet tickets. So after the concert, I actually got to meet Vance Joy. So it was super cool, and he was really nice, and I had a lot of fun. So thanks for watching, guys. Bye.